Oh, it looks so cute. See, you have it on Travis.
Thank you. John, how are you doing?
Good, how are you doing?
Oh, hey, man.
Cool.
Hey, movie star, how are you guys? Oh, well, we're getting better. We got this silly cold and it just really knocked us back. I'm just now getting over it. John works with them, so they'll get used to a wheelchair and all. And, you know, some of them are afraid of the wheelchair, but he works with them and helps them get used to it. He's here every weekend.
Try to be.
Yeah. I came in here, I was like, oh, wait a second, I saw you over at the shelter. He's like, yeah, I was over there too. This is a nice dog. I don't recognize this dog. Oh, she's a female. Okay. So what's your deal, John?
I don't know. She's a good dog. That's all I know.
Yeah, she's mellow.
Not, and they're going to work. So when you pick them up tomorrow, they'll have enough. So just
make sure that it's there. It'll be right here on the bottom. I normally will just like this, but instead of lying down.
You okay, big girl?
Did you by any chance?
I have not heard.
Okay, I'm gonna do that. I'm just trying to check with everybody to make sure.
But I don't really know.
You said duty.
Oh, it's not a duty? Says you.
I think